for them.
Yeah.
That way they are healthy. But once we keep them, if they get sick, and it's a lot of headache for us because we are running short of lot of finances.
No, I
so we don't want to get headache by keeping them. But our mission will provide monthly food assistance for them. Now we have in Vijayawada area we have 50, and in that Guntur area last year we came, we have 100 there.